This is Gravy Stone playing Resident Evil 8 Village. This has got to be the shack. Do it! One behind me. You got a big one. At least I'm fairly certain they're all in front of me now. Am I crouching still? It doesn't feel like I'm running, really. Definitely want to be running. I have no problem letting them live as long as they let me live. Did not mean to make a mine, but I did. Alright, I got the boat key. Let's do this. Let's go fishing, I guess. Wait, no, I think I see the way. Nope, fuck it. Hi, giant fish.
What was that?
A giant fish. The one they ate, what's his name? Hen? Han?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Hello.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh.
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Dude, you're disgusting.
Miranda is already preparing himself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down?
What's that tattoo say? Mother?
What are you talking about?
Ew!
The fuck is wrong with you?
Let's get moving. I don't know if this is the boss fight or a boss run away from it, but I'm getting out of there. Now I'm gonna find out.
What am I supposed to do?
You asking me?
He said the exit's in the water.
I'm really bad at this. As long as that's not upside down.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Hi. Take a minute. No, I just really want to figure out where the power is supposed to come from. Can't fuck with that. Oh, is it this I'm supposed to fuck with? Not that thingy? Don't like when you make your noises, dude. Not supposed to get that working. This is going to be a tough one. I don't like how this feels. Of course, couldn't be that easy.
Looking at fish food.
Sure what I'm doing. Yeah, I really have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah. I hope that's not too far back.
Oh, I quite got the hang of this.
Now you continue. Oh! It's right here. What exactly have I accomplished? The ladder. Flip the switch. He's doing something.
Caught myself a big one.
All right. Bro! Yeah, it's a good thing, because there wasn't really much I could do right there. I don't know where I'm at. Guess I'm supposed to do this.
Okay. Got it.
Okay. That's the way I go. October 1, a sunny day, Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village just like I asked. I made them sleep with some liquid and then I put cadao in their tummies. I am looking forward to cadao to grow in their tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day, 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. Alright. Need more. The others died. Gotcha. Nope. All right. Hey. Wait. That's the end of the video.